when we're talking about refusing orders, if command staff at that Uvalde scene told everyone in that building to stand down, those officers are in a really difficult situation. Do I disregard the order and now I'm insubordinate? Is there a reason why that order is being given? Is there information that I don't know? In this case, it seemed like just simply an order for inaction, which is, it's unacceptable. It's unforgivable in this situation.